Keryl Boyce, by the power vested in me as the general superintendent in the Church of the Nazarene, I ordain thee elder in the Church of God, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Welcome.